Running reports in our asset management solution, InvGate Insight, requires you to simply run a query of your assets and then export. Let me show you. Let's say I'm looking for a report of machines that need their firewall turned on. We'll simply add a query here to show me assets with the firewall status is disabled. Now, let's just say that I want Windows machines. So I'm going to use OS name contains Microsoft. Great, 17 assets with the firewall disabled and their Windows machines. Now, I need to get these firewalls turned on, so I can actually just export these out to CSV or Excel. Or if I'd like to, I can also save this view as Windows machines that need firewall turned on and save this for later. For now though, let's run another query. This time I want to find all assets in North America. So I choose location is inside of North America. And let's say I'm going through an audit. So let's pull the tag for everything that needs to be PCI compliant. There, we've got two assets that need to be PCI compliant. And I can export these again or just perform another query. So let's do that. This time I'll give you a software example. Let's say that we know that Chrome has a vulnerability in version 103 and we need to get people updated to version 104. So let's find all the software names which contain Google Chrome, and where the market version contains 103. So this is going to show us the specific version that we're looking for. Great. Now I know which assets need to have a Chrome patch manually applied to get them to version 104. So this is how you report and export assets from InSight. I hope you found this video useful, and I hope to see you again soon.